Tonight, Greg stares at an overdue book, an advertisement for back to school, and the two boys are scared out of their own wick.